Hello guys, this is indeed a sad evening after a famous Kalenjin musician Rhino Kaboom died in a road accident that is on his way to Eldama Ravine in Emining, Baringo County. It is believed that he succumbed to head injuries after a head-on collision with a Toyota Probox car which was heading to the different direction. We are saddened by that accident and we believe that everyone in the Kalenjin community will condole with the family. It is believed that several friends didn't believe that tragic accident which occurred at exactly 7:30 p.m. in the evening of Sunday, 4th of October 2020. Many friends and his family friends were really saddened by the tragic accident, which they said it came in a time they didn't expect. And did the sages not say anything can happen under the sun? Me is Parista Kiprono reporting to my YouTube channel.